just like gotta set up my extensions a little differently. So I'm gonna put a smaller extension at the tip here and make it start turning a little later and make it extend a little down. So that should actually work. Let's hope. I don't remember the last time how I had set up, but I actually got it out from the bottom as well. These two bolts. So this might actually be the best way to get these out. Let's see if I can get my other hand around to help. I might not be able to. Go. That works. So now we're in. Okay. So give you guys a clue at where you're looking. It's up this way and over there. Alright. Hopefully I got a good shot. Meanwhile, we're back at this. Now that I'm connected. Let's get the breaker bar on. Oh crap. Of course. Got loose. So let's make an alignment again. Align it with the bolt. And we're aligned. Breaker bar aligned. That breaker bar is in. So let's see if we can get this to turn. Side. There we go. So now I can pull. Just gotta make sure it doesn't come off. Socket came off, of course. Let's see if we can do this again. This is probably the hardest part of the engine, taking out the engine. Getting to these two bolts specifically. But once you get these two, everything else is pretty easy. Okay. So now it looks like I have a very firm connection. Yeah. So I'm just gonna leverage this thing loose. There you go. Whew. A lot of torque. Only because the longer your extension is, the weaker, the less power you have at the socket. So that's something to remember. So let's try to break the other one loose, and then we're golden. Yeah. And as always, watch your fucking face. I forgot my goggles again. It's smart of me. So this one's actually not visible from down here, but it's, you could probably feel for it. It's slightly to the left of the one that we just broke. Oh, broke loose. What the other option you have is to try to align it from top and connect, which is what I'm going to do. Align it from the top and connect the bottom piece. Alright, be right back. Get my goggles. And I have my socket attached, so I'm going to try to connect my extension to it and then my breaker bar and then break this sucker loose. So it's actually right. Let's see if we can get a good angle. I know this, there's only really one angle this thing can get into. So I'm going to try to get to it. Playing with Lego. Do one piece at a time. Knocked you guys over. Alright, so now I have that piece in. And then I have the last piece in that connects to my breaker bar. Coming in now. We should be ready to roll. So once I have all these connected, I'm going to try to straighten out the extensions as much as possible to an angle that's as straight as possible. And then we'll start breaking this bolt loose. All right, let's see. So now, right here. Oh, did I slide you guys over? Because you guys are on the cardboard and all that jazz. Okay. Give me 1 second. I'll adjust you guys in a sec. Just need to get this thing attached, which is actually the hard part. Okay. So that's attached. Put you guys up here. And now we're gonna break this loose. Perfect. Oh, all that cracking, that's the nut breaking loose, so that's a good sign. So now I'm going to go back to the top and unscrew everything. After I take this breaker bar off. There. Breaker bar comes off. Now all this extra stuff can come off. Oh, knocked over the camera again. Don't stop doing that. Alright, we're going to continue taking the bolts off from the top.